On the weather map this morning, we have high pressure in the northern Great Lakes that is going to bring a lot of sunshine our way, not only today, but right through the weekend. Now, to the south and east, you can see some of the rain from what was Hurricane Ian. We totally avoid that, and as a matter of fact, we hold on to some sunshine here right through Wednesday. Our next chance of rain will be Wednesday night or Thursday. Our forecast for today is calling for a mostly sunny day, a high of 68 degrees. Tonight, a few clouds pass through, so we are partly cloudy, a low tonight of 47. It's time now for a look ahead. Plan on a good deal of sunshine Sunday through Tuesday with highs each day in the mid-60s. Wednesday, we're partly cloudy, a high of 68 degrees. And Thursday, partly cloudy with a few showers, a high of 58. Thank you for watching the daily Mid-Michigan weather updates here on YouTube. After a lot of thought and consideration, today is going to be the final daily weather update, but we're not totally going away. Watch for videos when large storms are approaching the area. Daily videos on the weather can be found on the News 10 First Alert weather app, and you'll always find them on the weather page of WILX.com. Thanks for watching.